Dear you,
I know that you're struggling to trace your own way. I know that society is making it hard for you, for us, that it doesn't understand how we can stand on our own and wander off the road to the construction of beauty. The world doesn't understand our dreams, even though we must fight every day to make it a reality. But you're strong enough, even if you might be feeling like you're the weakest you've been. Look at yourself in the mirror and tell me what you see. I look at my reflection in the mirror, and I see an authentic woman who's stuck between what she wants to be and what others want her to be. I see her flaws and her qualities. I know how hard it can be, how you wish you could be somebody else. I see how badly you want everybody to like you. Like me, and maybe I like myself. It saddens me how you doubt yourself and your dreams when they are as valid as your feelings. You matter. Your dreams matter. You don't need to fit into any mold. If I could, I would go back to talk to my younger self and tell her that growing up is going to be hard. That being born a girl means that you will face difficult challenges that no boy will ever have to go through. I'd tell her that she will struggle with her relationship with her own body and will question the space that her body takes in the world. It's going to be hard for her to acknowledge who she wants to be. I'd tell her not to change herself for others, even if she's afraid that they'll laugh of her passion for reading. Even if she thinks she doesn't have the ideal body to become a professional dancer. In her book, The Gifts of Imperfections, Brené Brown said that authenticity is a collection of choices that we have to make every day. It's about the choice to show up and be real, the choice to be honest, the choice to let our true selves be seen. Authenticity is difficult but also beautiful. Remember how Léa Clermont-Dion, a feminist author and public figure, tried to illustrate that in her work? She is another powerful woman in our society who is fighting for authenticity too. She is strong and independent and fierce. In my opinion, Léa is one of the best examples of women who fight for the right to just be, as a woman, in every way, every shape, and every form. In 2009, she was the co-instigator of La Charte Québécoise pour une image corporelle saine et diversifiée. Every day, she fights against society's ideals of perfection and tries to make the world a better place for everyone. It's the same for Alessa Cara, the Canadian singer-songwriter who also fights against society's beauty standards with powerful songs like Scars to Your Beautiful, and partners with important associations like I Am That Girl that supports the idea that differences are not flaws. We need people like them who can see the flaws in our society and shout them loud and clear for the whole world to hear. So dear you, you're wonderful just the way you are. Don't ever forget that.